On parade at Buckingham Palace, Boy Scouts from many parts of the Commonwealth are honored by a royal reception before leaving for France and the World Jamboree. His Majesty the King is greeted by the Chief Scout, Lord Rowallan, before meeting and chatting with the contingents who've traveled so far for their international meeting. The Queen was also there to greet the Scouts, and Her Majesty's presence on the eve of her birthday sets the seal on a great day for the young Empire leaders of tomorrow.